The patients are really important stakeholder group within this dialogue also. Although the industry is the main engine developing these new possibilities or tools, but the end users are the patients. And fortunately, we are not a simple end user like previously, but some kind of important participant of the research project itself. Sometimes even the initiator of the research or the funding of new research projects are also patient organizations.